Saturday again. I am tripping today. Holy fuck. Oh my god! Does he win it? Does he win it? He might. He might. He has Bramble. He won't. He won't. He might.
Probably looking for top crab or top counter game. One or the other. Bro, what is the cooldown on that?
Fuck.
You guys can actually fight. They have no stuns. And never mind. I win.
Oh my god!
Wow!
Blitzcrank! No, bro. Oh my Zoe, though, dude. What the fuck are we watching?
What the fuck is that, Lurlo? What the?
This feels funny because I don't got. Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Fuck, almost, man. Get him? Oh, shit, brothers.
This champ is not balanced, right? Please do something. It's not balanced. His base damage doesn't even make sense.
This happens literally every year. EU fans, I'm looking at you. I know Mad Lions just lost. I know we are all sad. But do not jump on Reddit and talk about how Supermassive or UOL are our fourth seed. Mad Lions were our fourth seed at the LEC. They lost. Do not take this away from Turkey. Do not take this away from the CIS. This is their moment. EU got embarrassed today. That's what it is.
EU, sometimes just got to take the L. We've earned it. Take the L with proud.
Yeah. There's no fifth seed. There's no other four seed. It was Mad Lions. Give Turkey their due. We'll see if the CIS get theirs tomorrow.
Oh my fucking god.
What?
Wait, I didn't kill her? I did.
Dude, all these spell shields, Blitz kinda does suck. What the fuck do I do?
Hey man, please, please man! Bro, fucking relax! No man, no! I was so close! Ah, man, no!
Hey. Hey, there's this weird button when you click subscribe that says I can subscribe for free. Mind explaining it? Nope, because fuck you and fuck Twitch Prime and fuck Twitch and fuck Amazon and fuck you again, bitch.
And that's fine. While he's doing that, I'll do my red buff. Goes and does his red buff. Shay's like, that's cool. I'll just push another wave. And this is the epitome of everything that is wrong with fucking LGD. Because look at this. Shay is going to get chunked out. He's got no mana. He's got no mana. And he's about to be fucking shockwave ulted. Boom. He suddenly has no health. And then Kramer gets back into lane. Peanut's going around the corner. And then fucking his bot lane's in. You're like, what? Why are you guys here? And then he walks up. He's like, okay, I guess we'll do dragon. But you can't do dragon. You know why you can't do dragon? Because your fucking mid laner lost all of his mana, lost his priority, and lost his health. So he's like, well, fuck, I can't do dragon. I guess we just got it back. And all of that play set up, all of that time expended, now Peanut's camps are up on the top side of the map. He has to completely reset his pathing. They've just wasted the last 5 to 3 minutes of gameplay. And they do this over and over and over.
후라이 수 있다는 게 큰 거 같아요. 자꾸 정글러가 쫓겨다니니까.
그게 큰 거 같죠?
네. 우리 레네톤도 앞으로 들어가면서 좀 있다.
어, 쉐도우로 왔는데. 어, 글쎄요. 네. 오로메가 미드 위험했고.
그래서
이것도 편할 수 있나요?
아니, 아르무.
어, 너 맞고 왔는데.
아르무. 아르무.
와, 더블킬 나왔으면 진짜. 와.
아니 무슨 말파이트가 저.
오.
와우, that animation!
듀드, oh my god, that was...
Like, steal it away, the great heist over the raptor camp. As Arma now finds himself between a rock and a hard place. Can he flash over the wall?
Knock up there. Shadow debating where are they going to go. He can flash over the wall with his blast cone there as well. Cow just kind of watching this happen. Unstoppable now from the ult. So many flashes, Bard. They absolutely want this kill, but who are they going to give it to?
Looks humanoid.
Like... Shadow.
Is he going to get out?
Shadow. Humanoid. Armut.
No.
Knock up. Turn from Snowflower. He has no flash, right? Yeah, so he's done. That's going to do it.
That took about 45 seconds.
Fucking dog shit fucking Kane, fucking shit fucking broken fucking motherfucker, fucking broken ass fucking champ Kane is, fucking piece of fucking shit, fucking little bastard fucking rat, motherfucker.
I just got soloed by Tank Malphite on two items.
Holy shit, the knock up, the ignite! I guess the ignite was-
First ever zero death win. Psych.
In though Pookie style surely drops, Marex picks up the kill and Mystique's will hook his way to safety. Casey Adam just now face checks Kickis. There is the flash in, and I don't think the 1v2 is going to happen this time round. I've got to speak too soon.
As he needs to sustain off the minions. If he can get an E off onto Kickis, it'll work, but one more auto attack is his fate.
He's waiting for it. Oof. He's going to die. Has he escaped? He's actually legit. He's insane.
Oh my god, this man is...
I harass streamers. It's so fun. I'm an asshole. But dude, it's like I'm the type of Twitch chatter. Okay, you're no happy go. Look, here's who I am. This is pretty much me. This right here. This is pretty much me. literally, this is the type of Twitch chatter I am.
You suck. Yeah, jackass. Why don't you shut the hell up?
That is literally me in Twitch chats.
I love to punch that guy.
I can just win.
Oh, okay.
Even harder.
Go! Somebody's so easy, dude.
Fight time! Fight time! Fight time! Fight time! Fight time!
I don't have ult, I just realized. I was like, where's my ult?
Oriana's
moving.
3 seconds, 3 seconds.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh!
We did it!
2200 돈이 있는 싸움이었죠. 피하고 아나 100.
Real different. I think I've said it 8 times. Okay? I'm built real different. I'm just saying that I could, if I grab my mouse, I might crush it. So, yeah. I got big hands. Big old fucking paws. Like a bear.